Sean Jones, the other competitor in that race. So, Sean, what happened out there?
Well, you know, I had the lead. I was going across the first spot, And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, you know, this guy came up, and I had to fight him off. It was like a gauntlet. You know, there was like four of them. I thought there was only one, but like little gremlins, they came out. One jumped off the chair, boom, just punched me right in the nose, man. And then I ended up having to, you know, beat them all. But I ended up losing to Kyle Powell. I mean, he is the champ and all, but I definitely thought I was the number one contender. But after the nosebleed, I mean, there's nothing I could do about it. I'm pretty much done. You know, I'm out.